The right lobe contains a large minimally hypokagenic nodule which displays the so-called starry sky phenomena. The yellow arrow points to an extranodular part which also presents microcalcifications. This is a proof of intrathyroidal spread.